The other day I felt like eating some guacamole with corn chips, but I couldn't be bothered making guacamole, so I just cut up an avocado and spread avocado on some chips and ground some salt and pepper on top. Easy and delicious.